I would probably describe being part of the Military Wives Choir as part of our family. There is definitely a love and a support that you could only describe as family.
Without the Military Wives Choirs, I think my life would be very empty.
One of the most important things is that it creates a safe space for women. Could you take a place? Or would you
fall under the weight to hold your hand? I think if I hadn't have found the Military Wives Choir Network, I wouldn't have had the friendships that I have had. I have found immense support, and I don't know what I would have done without that network. It's what the fallen
gave their lives for. There's a calmness because it's the only thing you're doing, and standing on that stage, smiling at the audience and having them enjoy it, it makes you feel calm.
Singing together in a choir, it really brings people together. That makes you feel better and feel uplifted.
It didn't matter who you were or where you're from, because actually that umbrella of people would accept you, whatever. It was a family, an armed forces family, and that's what mattered.
I've had some incredible experiences as a member of the Military Wives Choir Network. They're experiences I'm never going to forget. I've made friends that I'm never ever going to lose.
I would say to everyone who plays the Veterans Lottery, a huge thank you.
Thank you.
If you would like to help families like mine.
If you would like to help charities like the Military Wives Choirs.
Then please play the Veterans Lottery.
Please play the Veterans Lottery.
Thank you.